Plenty of dance floor, man.
Yeah.
shot.
Oh,
you got your ticket. Can't go into that because that has a number on the bottom of it. You put the top half in a box back there. So we're going to be calling numbers. You must be here to win. So you have to be here to win anything. So don't go in there.
I'm gone.
it by Ricky Nelson.
Oh, story about the killer getting dirty while actually handling the savior.
Yeah.
Thank you.
walk a little farther down the line and far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay.
Thank you. Thank you.
scroll, please. Thank you.
November 8th, 2018. We will be here again for the Christmas party. No snow next year.
Anniversary of 29 tomorrow. point, Neil Barron, something fell off. Matt, every year, so graciously contributes to this event a guitar that ends up over with EJ, and it gets a little manipulated. Thank you, EJ. Hell of a job, always. Between those two guys, we come up with this crazy awesome grand prize. And Jen, thanks for letting Matt come tonight. Thank you. So, being a crazy, amazing guitar player, we can't make him not work, right? So, we're gonna, you know, this is kind of like an Evel Knievel jump. It could be awesome, and, you know.
Yeah, Keith, don't, remember, Matt organizes, or is a big part of the Wounded Warriors Fest at, in September. And like, this year, they raised $55,000 for Wounded Warriors.
That's right.
Thank you, Matt.
I would actually just really like to say that let's put our hands together for these guys, because they stepped up to the plate. Randy Gardner, every year they show up, they bring their PA system, and they bring their band, and they kick it in the ass every time. How about them? Big part of why we raised that money right here.
Oh,
one of the big reasons we have, every year we always try to get a nice guitar and to give away for the grand prize. And E.J. Kowalski, sitting right over here.
Yeah, buddy.
He did all the striping and the lettering, and he does it for us every year, and we appreciate it, man. He always does a great, great job. And if you need a hot rod built, he's a cat to go to. And he has all the different things that we've been together over 30 years. It's actually 33 years now. But this year we have the great honor of being accepted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. That's on there.
Yeah. Let's see if we can break with the tradition this year, because usually it's one of Dick's relatives that wins it. So. Your mom won it 1 year, Rochelle, and then Shirley won it another year.
We'll start the meeting at 500. Do I have 500? Oh, wait.
Yeah.
their best.